Yeah, we're first game was back and forth the whole game. Nobody was playing each other. And then he 13-14 was the team. I missed an easy four-inch shot.
Yeah, favorite shot.
I go right in there. That'd be giving me 14. But it was, you know, we had some really good people there. I mean, I felt good. I used to play with him. A couple of tough calls. But
I remember he used to wear this t-shirt that said, try running shirtless or running solo. Where's that mentality?
I do have a shirt that says, just try to get around the
solo. Like, yeah, I think I'll run shirtless or running or something.
What's the score, Kenny? Kenny.
No way.
I had to say goodbye to people.
Farias.
No way, they won.
You guys ready? I'm rooting for you guys.
They came back and won. Neil and James won? They came back and won?
Yeah.
Did James start shooting dead?
I didn't see that start playing. My manager was probably. I played Neil a couple times in single, but he's got
Yours is a half mile, you can try it, but try also the full mile. That's where I used to get him off. And he gets all tired. He's like, man, I hate this. Because I wouldn't let him shoot. So I did a lot of singles. So that's what you gotta do this. The other thing is
I remember when you played with the
James will try to hurt him as much as
He's not playing it, as far as I know. Yeah, he's not playing. I think he's playing more baseball. Hey, where was my coach?
Right there. The pro, seven all time, you know, all star, recordable military.
You were playing? What were you playing?
They wouldn't even hit it to me anymore. They started picking double serving.
Pick on the old man.
Picking on the old man.
It didn't work. It changed it, it doesn't matter, and it's still they're gonna kill the ball.
Hey, y'all beat them? Come on.
M2?
Oh, not even a tiebreaker?
Hey, that inside door is.
Who's the referee?
That inside door is Sam.
Oh, that's what happened. You get inside Lewis?
That inside
he crumbled?
Well, he was saying.
He just like
I wasn't.
I wasn't.
that when yeah. he had to put his hand in it, but it wasn't
any more.
He starts trying too hard.
Yeah, that's the problem.
And then he's
still
like, what do I do
when I
just
have a great idea? Because
he would make more shots.
Because it breaks your mental too. Because you're like, think about it, and then you're doing the coaching too. You're doing a lot of coaching, and then you game, and just throwing your game off.
Keep diving, baby. Keep diving.
Oh. Oh.
Like right here?
I have right here.
Oh, come on, man. I gotta eat. Hey.